Previously on South Beach Tow.
The county has decided to seize the property that we lease.
What the hell does that mean?
It means we're getting evicted.
You is not going nowhere!
Get out of my way and I'm not playing! Oh!
Oh! You killed my friend! Bernice! Don't worry, I got an ambulance coming.
Cancel that ambulance! Bernice ain't going to no hospital! Hospitals are for rich people! And my Obamacare ain't kicked in yet!
I feel that everybody here would benefit from medical coverage. None of this can be possible if I hand you that check for $75,000.
Dad, don't get in the cage!
I got the keys, Eddie.
Oh my God, no! Help!
This isn't good.
We gotta move tomorrow at 5 a.m. And when we move to the new Tremont, there's gonna be a lot of changes, so I need everyone to be prepared.
Man, I only got one day to move 80 cars.
That is so close. I think I just lost a year of my life. Moving the entire tow yard has been a massive ordeal, but I'm so glad we found a new place.
You're new, you're supposed to work.
I didn't get any letters and notifications.
That's not my department.
That's bull.
This place is starting to feel like home already.
I'm tired right now, and I don't have time for this, so run along in the back and go get your keys so I can go.
Without registration and license and you paying, you're not gonna go anywhere.
I'm paying what?
$250.
No, ma'am, I'm not paying that much money because you got the address on the sign wrong and I had to go all the way to an empty lot.
We recently moved and we're in the process of transferring all the signs with the new address.
So okay, unfortunately, so you need to put that on the sign.
Good news, man. Perez got that Mustang Reaper.
That's great, but the parking lot signage, Robbie. It's a disaster. The customers are all riled up. Nobody knows where we are. And this is something that should have been handled weeks ago.
Listen, I've been handling it little by little. I got a lot of dispatches and repos. That doesn't work.
Well, I need you to push pause on the dispatches and the repos, Robbie, and I need you to take care of this today.
You know what? This sounds like a great job for, like, Costco or something.
He's out on a repo, Robbie.
A repo.
Mm-hmm.
So you mean to tell me that I gotta go out there putting up signs and I make no commission while Costco gets to go do repos?
If you would have done this when I asked you to, you would have gotten that repo.
But he's not even
now
a driver.
No, 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 I need you to go take care of it. Should have been done. Whoa. Get it done.
All right, we're picking up a white 2012 Porsche Boxer. I got a residential address, 1750 Michigan Avenue. Fortunately, it's going to be an easy hook and book. The owners are Don Lorenzo, but his wife's going to be there to surrender the vehicle to us.
His wife?
Yeah, she called the office this morning. She threw her husband out of the house, and she just wants all his stuff and the car gone pronto.
Damn, that's cold, man. Crazy female.
For a while there, I thought that was going to be you and Wanda.
What you mean?
Well, she just wouldn't cut you a break.
Man, look, man, all women act like that, especially when they get serious. Me want the good now.
Okay, if you say so.
Man, what you know about relationships anyway?
I know they're not for me.
Thank you for getting out here. Do you know how long before it'll be fixed?
At least a few hours.
Hi, how can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to get my car.
Okay, well, if you just go through that door there into the office, I can go ahead and help you out. Since the gate is stuck open, there may be some people that try and walk in just like he did. Can you just have him go around to the office for me?
No problem.
Thanks.
You should be out there making money right now, man.
How can I help you, ma'am? I'm sorry.
You guys stole my car. You move. You don't update your signs.
We're in the process of changing
our... How much is this gonna cost me?
$250.
Hey, Christie.
Hell no. Come on, are you for real?
Give me 1 second.
I got an appointment with a therapist.
That's great. When's the appointment?
She actually wants to do a ride along with me, observe me and my environment.
All right, whatever you need, whatever works.
All right, you got my check?
You didn't get my message? With everything that's been going on with the move, I forgot to do the deposit for payroll.
You know I'm about to have a kid, man.
I know, I'm sorry.
My life is getting really expensive right now, man. What's
sorry.
Up? Come on, man, don't try me like this.
Me.
Man, what the hell you eating on?
Vienna sausages. They're delicious. I switched over to a low-carb diet. Nothing but meats and cheeses. Oh, man, that's where those girls trapped me in that cage. I was nearly bobcat food.
All right, we here. Man, I'll take care of this, man. Just stay here and eat your Vienna sausage.
All right.
You have the keys to the vehicle?
No, I do not. I just want it out of here. Any trace of him, I want it gone.
I got you.
What are you doing with my car? Hey, you can't do this. That Porsche is all I got left.
Man, I'm just here doing my job, man. I'm out of here, man.
Thank you.
I thought you said you threw your husband out of the house.
She did. I'm in the garage.
Listen, you haven't made your car payments, and so we've got to take the vehicle.
You can't let her punish me anymore.
Man, it don't even make a difference, man. We got to tow this car.
I hope maybe you two can get some counseling or something to resolve your problem. But for right now, all we can do is take this vehicle.
I'm really sorry, but we have to do it.
Oh! Oh my God! Oh my God! There's a bobcat that's in the truck and it's huge! Run! Oh! Oh! Oh my God! There's a bobcat that's in the truck and it's huge!
Go, man. Go, man.
Hell no, I ain't messing with no safari cat.
Run!
Hey, what the hell are we gonna do now, man? You and your damn Vienna sauce.
Be quiet. The cat could hear us and attack. Those things have the strength of five men, and they instinctively go right for your spine.
You know what, man? I got a good idea. I could call Bernice.
Who is that?
Man, she working at the animal control, man. Man, she my ex.
Give baby girl all the credit in the world for moving us so fast, but damn, Bernice paycheck late? I'ma let it slide though, cause she hooked me up with the medical benefits.
Hey B, I got a tow for ya.
The valet at Johnny Rockets on 10th and Ocean. It's an Escalade, the owner's MIA.
Hook and book.
Tempo, I got you, baby girl.
You think it's finished eating?
I know, man.
Why won't it leave? Those things have jaws that'll rip an antelope in half. Man. You know, they're direct descendants of the saber-toothed tiger.
They hear about time. Brandis.
Brandis is going right about.
Hell no! What the hell? No, don't you shush me! You told me there was a cat in the car, not a damn mountain lion! You know I don't do with this type of stuff. Travis, you're gonna have to go ahead and handle that. Man, Jerome, see, that's just like you. You always calling me when you need something. Once a player, always a player.
Oh, no, Jerome's not a player. He's married.
What?
Yeah.
Jay Money? Are you serious? Hell, I wonder how the hell that's gonna work.
Man, Jay Money changed now, man.
Oh, you changed.
I'm a one-woman man
now,
man.
Oh, really? Because you sure as hell were together.
It is real now, you feel me?
Okay, you, whoever she is, I wish her good luck. Oh, Travis!
She's escaped.
Yeah!
Go,
Come on.
But you're an animal lady.
No, I rescue puppies and kitties, not this type of mess.
Is your friend gonna be all right?
Yeah, he's a pro. He deals with all this crazy stuff all the time.
Let's just get around the block and make sure that the kitty don't run off, though.
Baby, you know I won't never put you in harm's way.
You know, I ain't gonna lie. When I saw your name on my call ID, my heart kind of skipped a beat.
Now who the sweet talker?
Hey, these people parked in my valet space and they didn't leave me the keys. You can go ahead and take it away.
All right, I got you.
Thank you.
The hell is going on over there?
Can you get out of this bitch?
The doctor put this big old cast on my leg. Man, they got me out here looking like a pimp with a limp.
Oh, God.
You wanna take a picture?
Oh.
Hey, yo! What's wrong with you, miss? This Lil Wayne Escalade.
Wheezy? On my streets? He can sling some rhymes without handing over that 115. Listen, I don't care whose it is. It's 115 now, or 250 when I get to Tremont.
Look, 115, Lil Wayne here. You want to get an autograph or something? How that
Y'all
sound?
Do it look like I work for autographs to you? Oh, hell no. Man, what the hell is that, man?
That's Lil Wayne.
Dog, that ain't no Lil Wayne. Y'all the lowest of the low. Y'all come out here with this fake-ass Lil Wayne and this fake-ass entourage.
You gotta hold off a minute, okay? You messing with my hustle.
You messing with my hustle right now, homie.
This Escalade right here is a rental, and I paid $300 for it.
All right, man, you're gonna have to pay an extra $115 if you wanna drive off.
Oh, my God, Lil Wayne, can I take a picture for my Instagram?
Hold up. You can take a picture for your Instagram, but it's gonna be $20.
You mean to tell me that fake-ass Lil Wayne charging these idiots $20 for a picture?
Mind your business, okay? You don't know me, all right?
You don't know yourself, little boy. Who you supposed to be? You the fake-ass security for the fake-ass Lil Wayne?
Take that someone else, man.
You trying to call me? I'm calling the police.
I'm out of here.
I'm out of here with this bull, dog. Pick your car up at Tremont. Fake wig. Don't want to give me my money. What the hell is up with South Beach, dog?
Mr. Eddie?
Yes.
I am Dr. Ruth.
Nice to meet you.
I am an occupational therapist specializing in anger management. I understand that you have some issues with your temper. Is that correct? Okay. Today, I would like to observe you so I can make the correct recommendation. Do I have your consent to do so?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you want, bro.
Excellent.
What the hell? What in the world is Perez thinking about right now? Red Mustang GT? This a repo?
Sure is. Is there a problem with that?
This is my repo bid. I did the paperwork for this Mustang.
I wasn't aware about that.
Man, don't play me. You're taking money out of my pocket.
Bernice, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I mixed up the files and I thought it was his bid. I gave it to him. I'm sorry.
That ain't no excuse. You knew that wasn't your repo bid. You ain't say nothing.
I bring in tons of repo bids here. I can't keep track of who's doing what.
Just go ahead and patrol. Throw some extra dispatches your way to make up for it. I'm sorry.
All right, baby girl.
And while you're out there, why don't you grow up?
What?
No, just go. I'll make it right.
Don't make me put this cane up in his ass, I'm telling you.
Can you do me a favor and not antagonize her?
Listen, I can see you're overwhelmed with this place already. I can help you streamline things around here.
What do you mean?
Like you promote me to repo manager or something. I can help you keep things organized while you're not around.
Let me think about it, okay?
Of course, sure thing.
Once I'm repo manager, Bernice ain't getting squat.
Just check the registration, and as long as it's not expired, we should be good to go.
One second, please.
Okay.
There you go.
All right, you're good to go. You can just go ahead and drive it on out.
All right, okay. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Hey, where are you going? Dude.
Sorry.
Ugh. Are you kidding me? I've got to get somebody else to guard this gate, or we are screwed.
Yeah, Christie, what's up?
Robbie, I'm gonna need you to come to the office. The stupid gate is stuck open.
Somebody walked in and drove their car without paying.
Kinda got me busy putting up all these signs, you know?
You know what? Forget it.
Don't even worry about it.
Jerome and I got that repo, and it was intense on so
I
many
different... I would love to hear all about it. Right now, I need you to go outside and watch the gate.
But I was just getting ready to eat my lunch.
Is that bacon?
Yes, it's bacon. It's the special over at B&B. They call it pig in a bucket.
Pig in a bucket.
Yeah.
You know what? I don't even care. Just go outside, guard the gate, and eat your pig in a bucket out there.
All right.
Sir, I'm sorry. I need your ID and the registration.
You think the tension in that belt is right? Is that tight enough?
Listen, those are the rules, lady.
I'm calling my lawyer.
Great, do that then. Come on, bro!
So tell me, Eddie, how do you feel?
Excuse me?
How does it make you feel, the confrontation with that woman?
Lady. I'm just, like, really stressed out right now, all right? I guess I'm just not good at feelings, bro.
Are you open to a more radical approach?
It is so hot out here. How long is this gonna take?
I don't know.
Excuse me, ma'am. You're gonna have to check in with the office first.
My car is right there.
You're still gonna have to check in the office right over there. I'm sorry.
But it's just right there.
Where are you going? What are you? Wait, stop. You got paperwork? Where are you going? Oh, hold up.
No.
You can't. Where are you going? You can't leave. I don't know what to do, Christie. Nobody respects my authority. It's like the Wild West out there.
Bernice.
Go ahead, baby girl.
Listen, I need you to come over here right away. I mean, we're losing control of this place. I need your help.
I got you.
Can you give me some kind of an ETA on this thing?
I don't work well with people watching over me.
Okay, fine. Excuse me, sir. Sir, you've got to go in the office here.
My escalator's right there.
Yeah, but you're still going to have to go inside the office and pay before I can release the vehicle to you.
Do you know who I am?
No.
I'm Lil Wayne.
Who?
The platinum-selling recording artist. So you're going to give me my car for free?
Everybody's got to pay. Hey, you can't do that. What do you think you're doing? Bernice!
What the hell going on here?
It's Lil Wayne. He's trying to steal his car out of the yard.
Oh, hell no. Looks like Lil Wayne about to meet my Lil Kane. Yo, get the hell up out of there. I'm gonna use this moon boot. Kick you to the moon. Dog, don't play with me like that. Clear, dog.
Yeah, get out of here.
Crazy round here.
Go down the hall, out that door, and they'll help you in the yard to get it out, all right?
It's finally here. Check this out.
Wow.
I thought a nice picture of me and Chica would really warm things up around here.
I'm feeling warm and fuzzy already.
Jerome!
Wanda, what you doing here?
All right, y'all gonna tell me something, because I need to know right now. I went online, checked Jay Money's telephone records, and see he done called this ex Brandon.
Checking my phone records? Where my privacy at?
What's that all about?
I had to call Brandon.
We had an angry, displaced bobcat attack us. We had to call Brandis because she works for the county animal rescue.
So there was nothing going on?
Nothing going on at all, except that we could have been killed.
There wasn't no chemistry, no romantic chemistry going on? Brandis and Jerome. So it wasn't no romantic chemistry going on?
No, there was no chemistry whatsoever. She's like a ratchet hoe.
Okay, that's what's up.
Man, come on, man. Let me clock out, man, so I can take you to dinner.
All right, baby.
Jerome, I'm a real honest guy, and I don't like having to cover up for you.
Covering up what?
You and Brandis.
What the hell are you talking about, you covering up for me and Brandy? Ain't nothing going on with me and Brandy.
There was chemistry there. In the truck, real romantic chemistry. I felt it. I know what I felt.
It appears to be working.
Thank God. Thank you so much.
Ain't no thing, baby girl.
So when you have a second, come and see me in my office or something. I want to run by you.
All right, cool.
You are good to go?
Finally. What was wrong with it?
The motor, the circuit.
Whatever. What do I owe you?
It will be $700.
Tremont Towing?
Yes, sir.
Do you guys do repos or just towaways?
Actually, we do both.
I'm the loan rep over at the Coral Gables Credit Union.
Okay.
And we're not too happy with the guys doing repos over there. Basically, we're looking to make a change.
We're always looking for new bids and stuff.
Is that your number right there?
Yeah.
I'm gonna call you guys tomorrow, is that right?
You know what, actually, go ahead and take my personal number. That way I can make sure everything goes down right. Here, let me give you my business card.
Okay.
That's my number on the bottom.
Okay, great.
All right, give me a call tomorrow and I'll set something up with you.
Excellent, I appreciate it.
All right, boss.
Here's the deal. I'm overwhelmed. And the guys here are shady and
untrustworthy.
You know I got your back, right?
I know you do, and that's why I want to give you a promotion.
Really?
Yeah, assistant manager. I need someone to oversee things, watch the repo bids, you know, just kind of pick up a little bit of the slack for me.
I don't want to be the assistant manager.
Why not?
Because I want to be a sergeant at arms.
Dude, if that's the title that you want, you can have it. Sergeant at arms it is.
If Christie's the president of Tremont, then y'all can call me General Bernice.
All right, yeah.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
I'm the creator of Prancercise.
Lift off the ground, lift off the ground.
The hell is
big circle,
baby.
Back.
I'm not even gonna ask.
The very basis of a therapy is the discussion of your feelings.
I don't wanna talk about my feelings right now.
Let's talk about your feelings, bro.
I'm gonna join your little dance battle there. And if I win, we take this vehicle with no more argument from you.
Watch out! Oh!
Give him room.
Oh my God.